A 17-year-old Laurel teenager dead after suffering a gunshot wound to the chest. Police were called to the Houston Road apartment complex late last night. After reports of gunshots, the teen later died at a Laurel hospital. Authorities say they believe the shooting was accidental.